Welcome back to my Let's Play for Wild Arms 5. Now, before we head back off to track down... Yeah, we can give up this Golden Angel. Yeah. Yeah, whatever. I imagine it's more for your own benefit than anyone else's, but... I'm sorry, not that. Here we go. Recognize it? I don't really care for that outfit. I mean, admittedly, it's got better stats than this stuff. But it's not like it matters statistically what her stats are anymore. Besides health. So. We'll just go back to being red. So, like, Carol's stats don't really matter anymore, because she's been dropped down to level 1 so many times. In the name of getting me, badges so I can make more Sheriff Stars. Well, I've only made one more, because I have been doing a lot of grinding in this game. It's just easier to focus on other projects right now. Plus, I'm not going to really probably replay this game ever again, so there's not likelihood I'm going to get... all the stuff you can get on a second playthrough, because I just wouldn't care about it. Not that, I want the call whistle. It might take me a bit of searching to find it again, because the next hit point's up around here somewhere. I should say it's out here. And we gotta find it again. Actually, it should be right near here, shouldn't it? Why is he trying to punch these things, though? Yeah, I know this is slow. If you got the ability to do this in standard battle, that's what I like to do. So what are we going up against?
I can't move. I'm still standing. There.
Bad News, that's his name. It's not even a particularly valuable item.
Are you the sucker?
What's this? Who's next?
Will this really improve my life? I love this feeling! Well,
Assuming they both hit, this should do more damage. We're not getting blocks, huh? Well, I guess we already saw that.
As you wish.
I'll make it up to you later.
Please let Dean go first.
We gotta protect everyone.
I'm hoping he can't block this. This way you can't take out both Avril and Dean at the same time. Not Avril. Dean and Rebecca. Jeez. Oh, he's gonna get a counterattack.
Damn it! Anywhere but here.
I'll move. Give us the power to fight again.
Probably should have stayed where I was at, to be honest.
Here we go!
What's the next move?
There!
Nothing. Hope he doesn't counter, I guess.
I'll send you flying!
Here we go! The wind will blow right through you!
Probably. And counter.
Judge my power. It must be done.
Mm-hmm.
unless he gets off that, I'm probably not gonna move. This is much more liable to him. Ah.
Please give us the power to fight again.
Can't keep me down. I can't lose this.
We have to keep.
Well, I guess I'll risk it. And it screwed me over.
Score one for me.
I can't stand it.
Does this work? Please give us the power to fight again.
What next? I need your power.
I'll make it up to you later.
I shouldn't have done that.
Psyched and ready.
Let us go.
Back in action. Just look at how powerful a human. There. Yes! I love this feeling. Mika. Mika.
Psyched and ready. Pure ice!
Well, more than halfway done now.
Score one for me!
It must be done. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome back.
Let us go.
I need your power.
Back in action!
Let's do this! My heart and soul's in this one!
Why do you block it?
My heart and soul's in this one!
Score one for me!
I can't stand it!
As you wish. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome back.
That should be the best position. Gotcha!
Jeez, this guy's absorbing damage. Oh, continuous shot activated. Might be a pointless effort. But...
That should be the best position.
I'll send you flying.
We have to keep pushing. Here's a taste of pure ice.
Have had Aphrodite's revive.
Score one for me.
I've got to get stronger.
Stay calm.
Don't hold back. Give them all you got.
Let us go. I need your power.
Get
up. You misjudge my power.
Not getting away! Bastard!
Haha, missed.
I will not lose.
Tremble!
Shit.
Score one for me.
down.
I'll never let up!
Must be enough to finish it.
Trigger! Ronda! Go, 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 go!
All right!
Not getting away!
I can't stand it!
Begin.
Sorry about the cheap shot.
Man, he's got a temper there.
And they mastered a whole bunch of badge abilities again because we just jumped up back to over level 50. Chance we can trade that for another specialty outfit somewhere, though. I have to go look it up. That's the end of this episode. Until next time, we hunt down probably the last of those, I think. Until then, see ya.